Most people know that you can find out the sex of your baby in a second trimester ultrasound. However, it can be a long wait until 18 to 20 weeks gestation, and you have to hope that the baby cooperates with the ultrasonographer. Panorama is a simple blood test that can be done as early as 9 weeks gestation and give you a risk assessment for chromosome abnormalities and also tell you whether you are having a boy or a girl.